Don't love me quietly, do it with intensity. Don't love me quietly, do it with intensity.
Wo kommen Sie denn her?
Hier Wagen schieben müssen. Meine Füße sind völlig eingefroren. Ich habe was gehört. Nicht da an!
Seven. The guests won't take kindly to firearms. Keep them hidden to maintain a low profile.
Enjoy the party.
Bond, head for the stairs. Drake's about to address his guests in the grand ballroom.
Test out my laser on them, would you, 007?
Give me fire, Schultz!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Look out, James, they're up ahead! Up ahead, James!
Sorry, we forgot to make a reservation.
The local authorities are not to be harmed. Use your non-lethal weapons as a deterrent. Smoke screen online.
Join us, 007.
Good.
007, you must eliminate those helicopters if we are to make a safe extraction.
Just you stay in the door! やつを仕留めたやつはここにいるぞ抜けてろ
I'm not going anywhere till you check the hallway
抜けてろ
To the right
Down the hallway
後ろに気をつけろ
やつはここにいるぞ
This way.
We're close to the bunker now.
どこに行った
知らない
人を仕留めたぞ奴を仕留めたぞ奴はここにいるぞ後ろに気をつけろ奴を仕留めたぞ
しろ
I've added an item to your inventory. A powerful yet stealthy flashbang grenade disguised as an electric shaver. Simply place on the ground and detonate it remotely when ready. Bond, M here. Avoid civilian casualties at all cost. Q Branch has supplied you with tranquilizer darts. Please use them.
Hit the alarm!
Office floor laser trip switches test cycle. Now running. Cycle will complete in 4 minutes.
Bond, don't forget that your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires. Bond, there are security cameras on this floor too. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range-finding beam.
The terminal should be on the highest floor. See if you can use the exterior elevator to gain access. That vent, 007.
That door must be for the terminal room. Let's hope Mayhew's key works.
Bond, Mayhew's computer is in this room. Upload the QWERM into it. Be careful, old boy.
What happened to my James? The street out front is swarming with security agents!
To the side.
Only one way on this rooftop now, Bond. Jump!
Seven. Your camera should help you here. If the camera is in the shadow, it will be much easier to locate.
I see him. Man down! Man down!
Security alert!
The elevator
has been temporarily disabled for your protection. Have a nice day.
Let's get it, Tony!
Got it. I need backup.
Double-O-Seven, you need to infiltrate Drake's Island undetected. Look for an entry point and stay clear of patrols.
Done.
Your remote torpedoes aren't as powerful, 007, but they'll allow you to eliminate hard-to-reach targets.
That'll keep them from radioing ahead.
Avoid those sensors, 007, and try the V-12 Vanquished's remote control torpedoes.
Better keep your distance, James. Those mines look nasty.
Cube charge online. Right, 007. Now get out of there.
We should...
Really, 007.
Just once, I'd like to get a vehicle back in one piece.
Allow Drake to keep nuclear subs. You must find a way to destroy them.
Cube charge online.
Careful, 007. That V-12 Vanquished is very expensive.
Should contain a transmission.
Intruder on the base! Man your stations!
Downloading access code. Code downloaded. Transmitting access code. Transmitting access code. Code accepted. Transmitting access code. Code accepted.
work so far, 007. That bridge is...
I'll hold them off, Allura. You find a way to disable this contraption.
Thank you.
discovered a weakness, James. I'll place some charges at the base of the weapon, but you'll only have a short time to get out before the whole thing blows.
Got access to their internal systems. A lot of it has been locked out, but I can access the security cameras. Kiko is our only option. She's locked out all other clearances. You'll need to find her and stay close. Kiko is currently in corridor A8. Kiko is in corridor A12 now. Kiko is in corridor A16. James, it looks like Kiko is nearly at the control center. Hurry up. James, see if you can find some way to disrupt the base's security systems.
My loyal associates, before we cross into the void of space, it's time to unveil the final stages of Operation Nightfire. The utter transformation of the planet you'll soon view from your windows. The communist and socialist fascists were predestined to fail in their efforts at globalization. The answer is sublimely simple: a corporate takeover by Phoenix International. On a worldwide scale. No more national boundaries, but continent-wide regions of agriculture, industry, energy production, and
sites on Earth which could challenge the arsenal on my island. Those bases will be incinerated. By turning these defensive missiles into massively offensive ones, I've kept my most hardened combat veterans on reserve, Bond. I'll let them finish you off. that view, Mr. Bond. It's the last you'll ever see of Earth.
Shaken, not stirred.